knocked. I've got this thing. Be a pal and come with me tomorrow morning.
Pretty please.
All right. No need to beg.
Woo! Yes! I owe you one. For now, let's hit the hay.
So, what is this thing you've got anyway?
Well, it's not a thing. It's a picture.
Uh-huh.
In honor of the grease monkey goddess.
Uh-huh. Who?
Cindy! I want to express my love on film.
Dude.
No. Not like a stalker or something. Just an innocent display of affection.
Innocent.
So, first we find a spot overlooking Hammerhead. Then we bow our heads in deference to the garage of our goddess.
You want to go all the way to the garage? Why don't you just ask her for a picture?
No way! That would be creepy.
Can't believe you woke me up early for this.
We are on hallowed ground, Nox. And if you don't start showing some proper respect, you're gonna have a bad time.
Yeah, wouldn't want that. All right, photo boy. Make it snappy.
I got this. Whew. First, to pay my respects. Oh, great garage, home to our goddess of the gears. Thank you!
Is that the prince I see?
Cindy?
You're not supposed to...
Just on one of my early morning hikes. Girls gotta stay fit, you know. Ain't it beautiful up here? One of my favorite spots. What are y'all doing here?
Us all? Oh, yeah, what? You see...
Looks like you could use a hand.
On a hike, just like you.
Well, I'll be. Couple of early birds, ain't ya?
Oh, you know, I'm gonna have a photog. When I get the chance, I'm off hiking and taking pictures.
I think Prompto's getting the hang of it.
Fancy that. What are you snapping today, Mr. Cameraman?
Wanna catch old Pawpaw taking a nap? LOL.
Pawpaw? That sounds funnier than a Moogle in a chocobo race. Let me see.
Bet you look even better with the two of you in the shot. What do you say?
That's a mighty fine idea.
Graced us with her presence.
And what an honor it was.
All right, mission accomplished.
Thanks to who?
My hero, Noct.